Maybe it's a grande.
The rat is much too large for him to swallow whole, so he has to rip it apart. He normally takes it right up here in this stump, and since they are going to be designed for ripping and tearing flesh, that's what he was going to be doing. If this was a movie, he would have to be rated PG, but pretty gory.
Se va a comer, pero la va a hacer como pedacitos antes de comerse.
Mira, ahí va el amigo. Así como humedad.
Porque come mucho. Ya es gordo.